Hey everyone, this is Adam, and today's Figma tutorial is going to be a bit different from some of the other ones, where I'm going to be sharing my screen and showing you how to redesign an existing email design from reallygoodemails.com. And we're going to be doing that in Figma using the Emailify plugin. So I'm not going to be narrating all of the steps, but you'll be able to follow along and pause or skip and check out all the different parts of the video to see how all the elements are created using Emailify and Figma. And if you'd like to see the final product, please feel free to duplicate the free Figma template by clicking on the link in the description below. So please enjoy the tutorial and hopefully it provides some interesting context alongside of the Figma template, which again, you can duplicate to your own Figma account for free using the link in the description below. Hey, this is Adam again. I just wanted to finish off the video by saying that you can export this design that we've just redesigned in Emailify by clicking on the blue export HTML button in the Figma plugin, and that will automatically generate the HTML code for your design and let you download it to your computer or upload it to an email marketing platform. So thank you as always for watching, and we'll be back with more Figma tutorials like this one very soon.